everyday prices are too high. Food, rent, gas, back to school clothes.
That is called Bidenomics.
A loaf of bread cost 50% more today. Ground beef is up almost 50%. There's not much left at the end of the month.
Bidenomics is working.
The price of housing has gone up. It feels so hard to just be able to get ahead.
And we are very proud of Bidenomics.